Okay, good day, everybody. This is the AV8P from X-Trident. We're now in the Naval Air Station Buttocks River and are testing again. In the first episode, I did, or I say, the radar not working, the ground radar not correct. I remember there was a note from the developer. How to set up. That was my mistake. I show you thereafter. Okay, so I guess, I choose my option to use the NASA livery. There's no test pilot school livery available at the moment. That's why I use this for now. Okay, give it a try now. Jump in the cockpit. Open the plugins and check about the fuel. We have only fuel, no weapons or something else on the hard point loaded. 7,659 fuel, 7,600. Okay, we good to go. Flights, remove before flight. Okay, the ground crew, remove it. Cover and everything is okay. I'm done. Parking brake is set. Fuel lever is cut off. I'm starting the engine then. Okay, the warning was already before. Okay. Okay, now position lights on, anti-collision light is already on. Okay, put my fuel shutoff valve. Fuel shutoff valve, oxygen to on. Verify dump switch is off. Fuel pumps left and right on. I do from memory. Next time I told you I used the checklist next time, but next time I use it. Okay, the nozzle about 10 degrees. And ready to start the engine. I checked and see it is armed. Okay, starting engine. 9, throttle forward. Okay, I close the canopy here. To reduce the noise here. Okay, I say in the first the radar was not working. It was my mistake. When you go to alt altimeter and radar altitude, you must turn it on. Okay, now I have the ability to change from parametric to radar. Radar Romeo Sierra. Okay, we are 10 feet MSL and I see the head-up display are not working, but they did a different. Okay, go to FLIR, head-up display. I can leave it on. That's just the outside view with a head-up display, and then on the right display to the engine parameters. We don't need the RVR, radar warning receiver, or ECM. We'll leave it. Only what I do is here nav or in the Fox Alpha, like GPS updating always my position. And the stow lever to 60. The next step is the bingo to 6,000. I used 6,000 before. In the military we have choker bingo. Choker is one above that you can decide, okay, make another mission quick or stop, fly back, but bingo is the minimum threshold. You can only fly, you have no room anymore. Okay, let's try. We're doing some jump takeoff, short field landing. Those are two jump takeoffs, short field landings, and then going for vertical landing. I do three vertical landing. I'm shifting to the left side here. Same procedure in real life, they're doing approaching the ship from the rear, going to the left, stop, and translating to the right. Okay, let's do that. 60 set. Everything is set up for, I don't need the age. Okay, parking brake released. Nostril to 10. The nostril stop lever, the stow here, is that you prevent the pull beyond. But the axis, after that, when you move the axis, go rapidly to the position where you set up the axis. I don't know how to fix that, or keep an eye only the pull and gradually back to 60. Or it's a gameplay to fix this. Okay, let's try. Strike ahead. Radar altimeter's on. Okay, throttle up. Going to 100. And 120, going back to 60. Pulling up to 15 degrees and put the gear up. Nostril down to 25. Brightness here a bit down. Flying a bit around here. Okay, back to auto. Where the hangar is down there near the coastline, on the left side, on the edge of the frame of the area, there is the United States Test Pilot School and Paddocks River in real. I have a virtual test pilot school. I like testing plane, but I'm too old to do that in real life. Okay, we're doing a flyby on the runway. Where one to a short field landing. That's all up to Going for 10. Likely haze. Okay, 1,500 feet for 300, doing a flyby. Burn a little some fuel out here. Okay, if the head-up display fail, I have a standby head-up display with the TV. Okay, there's a balloon on the right side here. Keep an eye on it. Okay, verify that the pilot flight controls has missed the pitches. If this means it's off. Okay, a little to the right here. Don't go and overfly the hangar. Okay, 315. Yeah, here on the left lower there's the desk pilot school, the Naval Desk Pilot School, United States Naval Desk Pilot School, Buttocks River. Am I doing a left circuit here? But I think the publisher is here the right traffic, but for the ship approach is a right turn. Okay, the flaps is on auto. The first one is short field. Lining up for 800 radar altimeter. Fuel is 7,200. Yep. 7,200. I'll do a little bit light up here. Okay. Okay, to trim out the aircraft is the A and O. I'm not sure how the American guy or APC or whatever you say, to trim the aircraft out is always a must. Okay, release the stick here, going 300-400, okay, I'm nearly trimmed. Going for 300 lowest, 350. Back to 800. Okay, 800 here. After the tower, I do a left hand turn. Oh, there's a racing cable here on the ground. But I don't think it's working here on the ground. Left turn, going down to 500 radar. Back to 25 nautical. Put it, the speed is checked, put it to 100. Here comes the gear. Nautical 50. Trim out a bit. a beam. Fifth and second. Going back to 60 here. Might get a lower speed. 65. Oh, forgot to check the stove. 65 down to 500. Keep the vector markers. Okay, now we have full flaps for short field landing, also for vertical landing. 62, the maximum amount of flaps you can set up. Holding 400 now, yeah, we'll continue to 400. Trim out the aircraft. Looking for the threshold. Okay, see the threshold. It is after the tree lines. Send weight here down. But I think in real life there are no trees. I remember there was F-18 training, the E version. But there was no tree. Okay. Checking the power, checking the temperature, looking good. Okay, I don't want to hit the tree. Keep it a bit higher. Power, and settle down here. Okay, throttle back, also the trim back, otherwise you get the too much lifting up. And 120, 60, and the gear up. Gear up, 15, throttle a bit back, nostril forward to 35 at the moment. And going for 800. And trim out. Speed 250, we can go for out of flaps. Out of flaps and doing a left turn. Another short field landing. Okay, I must say this is my first time fly here. In FSX, I've flown a lot. But here, a bit different. 800, trimming out, nostril back to 50, speed 353, okay, waiting below 300, 330, but 300, okay, now comes the, yeah, you see that pitch up moment, the word that you can go low 300. Okay, 60 nostril. Okay, we try to stay. 65 nautical. Shuttle up to maintain 800. Okay, here comes to gear down. Already a beam. And 75, 80, reducing quick a bit the speed here, making a left turn. And back to 65 at the moment. 65. Okay, reducing a bit the bank angle here. Going to 70. Sent down to 500 weight hold. Okay, here comes the full flap. But using bank angle. Okay, we overshot already the runway. It's here on my left side. Don't try to pull it with a hard turn. Not a good deal. Try to intercept it. It's a better way to do that. Okay, intercepting here. Check my attitude. 70 on the nautical. You can go for 75 on the final. And descending. Trim out. Looking good. -97 the speed, what I can do with this weight and fuel. Little power and cut the power. Okay, nautical to 10, trim down and throttle forward. And nautical come to 60, gear up. 15 degrees, nautical 50, okay, one down, nautical 25, okay, we're already here, you can put it to auto. Okay, what I want to do is the fuel temp to 4,500. Okay, I'm not sure where exactly here is the fuel dumping area, but I'll do it here. The specified area to do it. Only allow you. Okay, bingo. It says I'm already on 4.5. Okay. Put it back. Okay. Then try catch up for the first. Vertical landing and going down with the speed, going for 25. Okay, speed looking good, going for auto. Waiting for the gear. Nearly beam, okay, here comes the gear down. Not all the 50. Check the stop lever. Is in the back. Check. 120. Beam. 15 second. Going for 60 nautical. Going for stall. Stall is checked. 70, reducing the speed here. Below 160. I'm already high here. Going down. 160. And turning left here. Fifteen degrees bank angle. Okay, full flaps now. 62 flaps. We can continue to 65. Check bank angle. Overshoot the runway a bit. Settle down to 500. Going to 75 nautical here. 500. And trim out. Using my speed to 60 knots. Minimum is that's right now 200. 150, 50 is when we are being. Okay, going here to the left side. side. Go check my landing spot. Short field takeoff. We have to save a bit of fuel here. Yeah, 3,500. Set my threshold bingo to 2,500. Set. Okay, doing a next. Nose up and gradually to 25, but keep an eye that you're not descend. Okay, 25 going for auto and 1,400 1,500. We can descend here, travel back here, nozzle going 10 and climb out the left turn here. Yep. Down to 800 for another vertical landing. Going for 10. It uses 25 here. Stall. Okay, a beam. Here comes the gear down. Fifty nautical. Okay, checks. Stop lever. Okay. Gear down to green. And going down. 500. Oh, we stay there at the moment. Yeah, 500. We can descend down 500. Nozzle comes 60. And a easy left turn here. 15 degrees bank angle maximum. Okay, shortly we're going from 25 to 62. 60. 65, okay, pitching up moment. 62, yeah. Okay, see the runway here. Power here. Oh, we shoot again. A little over bank. And right here. Okay, reducing speed, 75 nautical. Okay, going down for 200 weight hold. Accelerating at speed 50 knots. The first vertical landing was a bit heavy on the weight, that's why this is a bit easier. Trim out a bit here. And going left here. Reducing speed. Trim out the speed what I need. Okay, using a bit more. 88. And going to the left side. Down here. I'll make a correction here. Okay, looking good. And settle down here. Jump takeoff again. And a vertical landing. be up. 15 degrees. Okay, 25. To 50, check, nostril, close, and I'll check. Go to the left turn here. Nostril 10. Okay, put nozzle 25. Okay, below 300. Going for a stall. Going for 50 nautical and put the gear down. Speed check to 50. Gear down. Going for 60 nautical. My beam already. I make a left turn here. Okay, full flap now. Going for 65 nautical. Don't want to slow down here too much. 50 bank angle. Okay, trim out. Okay, stick is released and the hair flying on it is on. Okay, here the runway. Dart is still waiting. 75. Why I use 75 is I use my 5 degrees. In this case, I'm on 80 when I'm pitching up. When I'm used 70, I'm on 65 when I'm pitching up 5 degrees. That's why it's. Okay, reducing 85. And desolating here complete. Bingo, thank you. Reducing speed here. Plenty on speed, plenty on the altitude a bit too high. But we can settle down here without any trouble trimming out. I'm reducing my speed here, 490. I'm picking up some water here. Okay, in this case I stopped nearly here. I'm going further. 85. Slow going in. Plenty on the fuel. 5 knots forward. We can go quicker. 158 old. Using. Coming for my landing spot here. To the right here. Going back a bit. And cut the power. Okay. One time we choose a vertical takeoff and then a landing. Okay, keep it to 80 nautical and try it. Okay, 85 nautical. 85. Too much. 80. Okay. 80 nautical, okay. 80 nautical, 10 degrees. Not really. Okay, stop here. Doing a left turn. Okay, looking good. Another left turn here. Okay, looking good. Little back and little forward. Okay, little back. Doing gradually a left turn here. I'll try to keep the spot here. A little power. Going a bit lower here, yeah. Okay, try to get back to the number. Not forward. 85. lay a bit with the nautical, 87. Okay, doing a right turn here. A little more power in a right turn. More than a left turn. I'm gonna climb. Okay, tried it. At 100 feet, wait out. Okay, I'm nearly 100 feet wait out. And a left turn. Stop here and continue. Okay, we're drifting to the rear. But I think this car will disappear. Yeah. No luck. There's another car. Okay, 15 degrees. Ah, there's another car. How many fuel we have? 900. That's not really much fuel. Okay. Let's try to find a night. Yeah, here's a night landing spot. Okay, I try to catch up to the landing spot. Down 800, okay. Okay. 85, 87. Okay. Take it smooth. Okay, pitching up about 5. Okay, looking where the landing spot is. Yeah. Okay. Okay, settle down here. A little power, check fuel 600. Okay, going backward. Down here. Okay, we're good. Oh, that's a bit back here. Okay. Check my landing spot. Yep. little back here. Okay, fuel.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Just in time on the landing spot here. Okay, this is a second test flight. My another test flight is doing something else. Okay, I hope you enjoyed. Have a nice flight with the Harry if you have it. I enjoy it. And this one here. Okay, I hope you enjoy it. Have a nice flight. If you have the Harrier, I like it. Flying well. Some stuff needs to be fixed, but I like it well. Okay, see you next time. Bye.